Would you please introduce the speaker, Madam Clerk, please?
Mr. President, the following introduction statements are as follows. Ordinance number 2013-43, and that's authorized vehicle to accept $34,782.50 from the Virginia Department of Health Office of Emergency Medical Services. For the purpose of providing funding for emergency medical equipment, computer hardware and software, and training aids to provide emergency medical services to city of the Coalition of Residents or Visitors. Finance and Economic Development Planning Committee, March 21st at 3 p.m. Council Public Hearing Day, March 26th. Ordinance number 2013-44, and that's to amend city code to remove parking in front of a ramp leading to a home wall construction for the use of handicapped persons. Subject of event subject to fine, governor operation, March 28th at 5 p.m. Council Public Hearing Day, April 8th. Ordinance 2013-45, and that's to amend city code for the purpose of providing for the conduct of criminal history or other background checks for applicants, employees, and volunteers in certain divisions. Governor operation, March 28th at 5 p.m. Council Public Hearing Day, April 8th. Ordinance 2013-43, and that's to amend the pay plan to modify the franchise service classification of food service management and juvenile home registered nurse and unclassified service classification of detention home superintendent. Governor operation, March 28th at 5 p.m. Council Public Hearing Day, April 8th. Ordinance 2013-47, and that's to amend city code for the purpose of including the raise on keeping of more than 4 female chickens as permitted. Land use, housing, and transportation planning committee, March 19th at 3 p.m. Planning commission, April 1st at 1:30 p.m. Council public hearing day, April 8th. Resolution 2013-R79, and that's to accept $2,776.10 for the print and mail and move letters to the 4th District resident. Council public hearing date, March 25th. Resolution 2013-R8, and that's to approve $2,535.80 for the print and mail and move letters to that district resident. Council public hearing date, March 25th. Resolution number 2013-R81, and that's to approve $250 from Council District Park for the 6th District to support tree well planting along Broad Street. Council Public Hearing Date, March 25th. Resolution number 2013-R82, to set the rate of personal property tax relief for qualified vehicles for 2013. Finance and Economic Development Planning Committee, March 21st at 3 p.m. Council Public Hearing Resolution number 2013-R83, and that's to authorize the issuance of public utility revenue refunding bonds in the maximum principal amount of up to $80 million, and to authorize the Director of Finance to sell such bonds to provide for the form, detail, and payment of and approve the form of the supplemental indenture of trust, and to authorize the issuance of taxable bonds in the same maximum principal amount and payable over the same period. Finance and Economic Development Standing Committee, March 21st at 3 p.m. Council Public Hearing Day, March 25th. Mr. President, that concludes the reading of the introduction statement for this evening.
Very good. Thank you very much, Madam Secretary. Ladies and gentlemen, this meeting is
hello, how you doing?
Thank you.